Hey, what's up YouTube? GeneralPawn here. Sorry it's been a little bit late on some videos, but been kind of just moving and grooving in the kingdom. So, but now we got a special event going on right now. Obviously, you guys know Lords is doing this huge FIFA event for Lords Ball. I just wanted to share with you, I know we've had a few of these events, but over the course of playing and participating in the first one, and I haven't really participated in the other ones, but this one kind of shows you a good idea of how to best gear up to play this event. Find a ball, and then what you're going to do is you're going to send a T1 march. It's currently the fastest. You're going to, if you're going to have some interference, use a couple speed ups just on the first few hits. Because every time you send a march and you hit it, your troops increase in troop speed. So you only really need to use a couple speed ups in the beginning. I use a couple. You'll see me kind of play around with the ball to get that speed up. I think it's like 7 or 8 hits and then you're maxed out on that speed. But, you know, I show you that. You'd be surprised how many people don't realize that killing darkness with the ball also gets you points. I don't receive any resistance during this event, but I only play it for about 20 minutes and then I call it quits. And then we find a Phantom Knight. We were the only guild on this Phantom Knight. I was able to find it, post it, and then I wanted to post the kill saying, hey, look, guild, we found it, we killed it, and I accidentally throw it in world chat, so that's my bad. But come to find out, a guy ported over, so he wasted 1500 gems on a port. So he says, I mean, he's got to have a port, but if he didn't, he spent 1500 gems, ported over, and we kill it. So that's my bad. You never post those in world chat. Every once in a while somebody will. It's because they're zealous, or you know, they know they're not going to get a lot out of it, and they want to ruin it for you. But never post it for the world to see, because you want to hoard those gifts. Anyways, guys, I love you all. And at the end of this video, I got a little sneak peek at what I'll be giving out tomorrow to one lucky winner. So if you've subscribed, if you've liked, and if you leave a comment on this video, you will be in the drawing tomorrow for a $25 gift card to either Google, iTunes. And if you don't use either one of those, or for some reason it's not going to work, you know, I'll figure it out with a Visa card or something. I appreciate all you guys' support. Game on, game. Rock to the ghetto funk.
With the rhythm, bounce with the rhythm, kick the funk, let it rock, come on, bounce with the rhythm, bounce with the rhythm, kick the funk, let it rock, come on, bounce with the rhythm, bounce with the rhythm, kick the funk, let it rock, come on, bounce with the rhythm, bounce with the rhythm.
People in the back, come on, turn the party out. Turn the party out. Turn the party out. Turn the party out.
Rock to the rhythm, rock to the rhythm. Rock.
People in the bar keep moving. People in the bar keep moving. People in the bar keep moving. People in the back, come on, turn the party out. People in the bar, people in the bar, people in the
bar, people in the bar. Kick the funk, let it rock, come on.
People in the people in the back. Turn the party out. Turn the party out. Turn the party out.
Rock to the rhythm, rock, rock to the rhythm, rock. Get a bump.